Turning an eyesore into a soaring development, U Square across from UC's campus has come a long way from a vacant lot to what business owners are hoping will become a major draw right there in the Clifton area. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis taking us now for a sneak peek before doors officially open.
Yeah, you may have actually seen some of the work being done if you drove by on Calhoun or McMillan, and there's still a little more construction to do, but things are getting started here this weekend at U Square.
Just a few finishing touches on Mr. Hanton's handwiches, the hot dog stand.
My personal favorite is the smoking hot chick.
Turned store.
I don't even know how to describe it. You know, 3.5 years ago, we started with just a New York style hot dog cart with the umbrella set up on the street corners.
Now they have prime real estate in U Square.
Now we're right across from the university, across the street from the Calhoun dorms. We're in between two bars, you know. Got Keystone next door and St. Clair next to that.
And we knew that being right in the heart of the action would be a great location and lots of foot traffic.
Between Calhoun and McMillan, businesses will bank on that foot traffic as they open their doors. Openings are staggered, but start this weekend. You can find the dates on WLWT.com. It includes the St. Clair.
We think it'll appeal to college kids, young professionals, and anyone that lives in the neighborhood.
I think this neighborhood's craving this development.
Keystone owner Dan Cronican says it's shown as customers slowly get a taste of what the restaurant has to offer.
Now, we just kind of quietly let the doors open for a few dinners, and we've been really, really enthusiastic with the turnout we've already had through the neighborhood.
Giving Clifton's diverse population the options it appears they've been waiting for.
Everybody keeps asking, you know, when are you going to put a store in Clifton? And well, now we're able to tell them, you know, we're here.
And you can expect the entire project to be done before the students head back to school. At U Square, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.
Besides the stores and the restaurants, also you have 160 apartments, office space, a parking garage. They broke ground on U Square, that project, back in January of last year.